Guardian Pest Solutions presents Pest Defense, your guide to keeping critters out of your home and business, with our PhD entomologist, Dr. Hao Yu. Today's topic, cluster flies.
Cluster flies probably get their name from their behavior of clustering around a window and door. In an urban environment, the building provides all the crevice they want, most likely the thick worms, to get through the winter. Once they get inside the building, they're pretty much in a hibernation stage. Once the temperature rises up inside the building, they may wake up falsely, thinking the spring is here. If they can't find the route they come in, they may pop out at the living quarter, and then start buzzing around. And that's the time people think there's a problem. But actually, there could be a lot more in the walls. If the cluster flies are getting on your building and get inside behind the walls, it's too late to kill it. You don't want to kill the cluster flies inside of the walls because that will create another whole problem. Carpet beetles, very carpet beetles, warehouse beetles may feed on the dead flies. Before they come in the fall, you want to apply a layer of barrier treatment. So when they land on the building, they pick up enough chemical and then they wouldn't be able to penetrate the building or get inside the building.
To control cluster flies, caulk around cable entrances, windows, doors, and overhangs. All vents should be screened with at least 16-gauge mesh screening. Don't attempt to kill these insects in the wall voids. Killing these insects once they're in the wall voids may cause a secondary infestation of dermestid beetles. Temporary but immediate indoor relief can be achieved by vacuuming up the insects. Contact Guardian to apply a preventive chemical barrier to help keep out all autumn invaders between August 15th and September 15th. And most importantly, if you have any pest questions, call Guardian Pest Solutions at 800-777-4616.